It's a replica of Mater from Cars 2.